Welcome, powerful warriors. Welcome to the End Time Prophetic Word. And the End Time Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 2nd of September 2021 is order. Also, I have called you as my powerful warriors. Do not forget that even the angels are grouped into an order of the heavens. My remnant army of New Zion has a similar order to follow. This army is led by my son Jesus as the commander-in-chief, with Michael the archangel as the highest-ranking general who will oversee all battles at the gates of hell. He will report directly to the commander-in-chief. I am going to set up special war rooms within the places of safety for the whole sealed tribulation period. All information will be collected and will come together in such war rooms that are linked through New Zion. In this way, all necessary commands and strategies are available to all generals and captains to lead the troops through the valley of the shadow of death. Respect my order, the kingdom of God. Powerful warriors, this is a reminder that there will be an order. Who is the commander-in-chief? Who is the five-star general? Michael the Archangel, and that there will be others who are captains and generals who will lead the troops in onto the battlefields. There is an order, and we have all to respect this order. We cannot bring out our own ideas in. We are now warriors in the remnant army of New Zion, and that means we have to follow instruction and commands. Only then will we be successful in bringing the harvest of the ages. Powerful warriors, stand ready. The army is called. The roll call is on. Be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.